with one answer. You mentioned defenses and you mentioned the Patriots. The reason that Lamar Jackson and the Ravens will give the Patriots that work again is because Lamar dismantled that defense. That historic front and the boogeyman that they call themselves, talented squad of individuals. But Lamar Jackson is the complete player. He can use his arm, check. He can use his legs, check. And what people aren't talking about, he's one of the most intelligent quarterbacks in the game. So, listen, as much as I can appreciate Tom Brady and the Pats, they'll always be in the playoffs. They'll always be in contention for a Super Bowl. This Raven team's is something different, bro, and nobody wants that smoke. I don't see anybody taking these guys out. If Lamar Jackson continues to take care of the ball, play efficiently, and that defense backs him up, they're going to be good.
Let me pose this to you. So, from your experience in the league, and maybe I'm a little one-sided when I ask this, but I want to hear what you say. If Belichick knows, and he did this with the Chiefs last year, he knows he's going to see you in the AFC Championship, very likely. What is right. he going to do schematically, game plan-wise? What's he going to come out and do in the regular season, Nate?
Well, listen, I say this all the time, bro. It's chess, not checkers, when it comes to Bill Belichick. I mean, he's going to come out and he's going to try to take away what it is that Lamar does best. And, of course, you know, him utilizing his legs is what opens up that offense. But here's the thing, man. When it comes to that Ravens offense, it's not just Lamar, bro. It's also Mark Ingram. It's also the host of tight ends that they use well. So I just don't see that defense being able to stop Lamar. And let's just say that they do. They slow him down. Do they have the dogs on offense? Like, the Patriots' offense hasn't necessarily been hot either. You feel me?
I just see it that, like, Tom Brady and Belichick, they're kind of like the Burger King. They're like the Burger King in the NFL. You're like this. You can have it your way. You want to force me to throw deep? I'll find a way with my little noodle arm to throw deep. Oh, you want to give up underneath? I'll take underneath. You know what? We ground and pounded the last team. Guess what? We're going to run trick plays at you. We're going to run trick plays. We're going to run options and sweeps. And we're going to test your coverage. As a matter of fact, I know your personnel. We're going to test your personnel. We're going to test your depth. And the one thing I do like about Baltimore's defense, they have an eraser. Now, the eraser I'm talking about is Earl Thomas, because he erases mistakes. He's kind of like the Ryan Hollins on defense, because when a guard got beat, my job was to guard my man and your man to get a stop.
Okay.
So
okay.
Earl Thomas, yeah, I'm an eraser. Earl Thomas, when somebody makes a mistake, Earl can play two guys. That's his deal. I do love Earl Thomas, but that defense, I don't love them. I don't love them defensively.
Hey, I'll tell you what, though. You also got to keep in mind Marcus Peters, phenomenal talent, bro. That was a huge trade for them.
Yes.
And then Marlon Humphreys, the other corner, Marlon Humphreys, he's a dog, too. He doesn't get enough respect, bro. But listen, man, I'm about to go grab me something to eat. We can hop back on if you're on later. But we also got to talk about that NBA versus NFL. Because remember that topic we had over the summer? You were like, the NBA, man, everybody loves the NBA. The ratings are low.